Shit, how do I find? Hold on. Okay. I don't have any bookmarked. Shit. I can't find it.
I forget. What do you go to look from?
Go to jobs. And then recently, I don't think it'd be on yours either because I went through recently played and you haven't played that one in the longest time either.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Okay, recently played. Let's see.
I kind of want to do the alien hideout.
Alien hideout. Oh, is that the one? Wait. Is that the one where me, you, and Travis were doing, where it has like three little round ones?
No, that was a different one. The one, it was one we were, it was just me and you, and it was at that big round, just the one big round circle. And it was a little small contained area.
Oh, yeah. Alright, yeah, let's do that one.
Because that one. It's hard, but like I really want to try and get as far as we can.
Yeah.
Because me, Travis, Flying Ball, and Judy tried doing it, but we got pretty far to 10 until I think Flying Ball was left and he died.
Uh-huh.
I can't remember though. I could be wrong though.
Nice.
Either that or it was Travis. The all from Garden City. I mean, if we had Travis on this, it'd be easier.
Yeah.
But he don't wanna.
Being a movie pee face.
You mean a meanie poo face? Very big meanie poo face.
I just said movie pee face. I was like, wait, what?
Movie. We're calling him that for now. We'll be like Travis. We'll be like, "What? You're a movie pee face." We'll be like, "What?" We'll just be like, "I don't know." Alicia said it. Jinx is the one who said it. I like how Brian's the only one who actually calls us Alicia and Dimitri.
I know, right?
But like Trish and Travis call us like Jinx and Luna, and I'm like, that's not even our actual names.
Okay, I need good hiding. Where is a good hiding spot?
I usually just come over here. On the sides. Trifling motherfucker! Stop pulling your pricks and give me cover. Yeah, because I used to do survivals like kind of a lot. Then eventually I stopped doing them and then Travis got me back into them.
Yeah.
Mm. And that makes me giggle. Trifling motherfucker. Oh, helicopter.
Coming for you. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, what is it? Oh, there you are. Got you.
Oh, oh shit. God.
Got you.
I feel Got like as you. Long as we focus, we'll get past this.
Yeah.
Oh, just get ready for the net. I guess like round. I forget what couple of rounds, but there will be vehicles, and there will be tanks, and there will be a jet. But it's not until like the later couple of rounds.
Yeah.
Oh, here come the vehicles.
Yeah.
God, that was such a delayed explosion. Are all of them destroyed? Yep, they're all destroyed. Good.
I like how the barricade is all cars.
Right. I thought that was pretty cool. What the hell are they? Oh, they're like right below us. Holy shit, we actually got past we won.
Yay, without dying.
Right? Oh, run, girl, run. Back, 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 back. I don't know what I was trying to say. Get up, dummy. But yeah, definitely when the tank come in, try and like, cause I learned this from Slimeball and Travis, try and stay in the center of this big thing. So that way like, they can't really get us that well.
Yeah.
My tooth, that hurt.
Oh, God.
Oh, they don't die.
No, we actually put a. Might go through a. What do you call it?
A sticky bomb?
No, the other one.
Proximity mine?
Yeah.
Oh shit. Oh, I took it
good
down.
Good job, man.
Oh, that was scary. I didn't want it to like fucking shoot at me while I was trying to take it down. I need health, I need health, I need to burp. Apparently too. Girl, what are you doing? Duck better. Thank you.
I'm glad that we have all this cover.
Right?
Cause it's so much better when you have cover. Like the other one we played, like there was no cover at all. I was like, I don't like this.
Yeah. Here come the vehicles.
Oh shit, I died.
Oh no!
God, my girl wouldn't duck. I was like trying to duck, and she kept like popping her head up. I'm like, no, duck.
I love how dumb our characters can be.
Right?
They're like, huh? What? No? Do the opposite? Okay. Right. Shut the fuck up and get out of here. Dumb characters.
Car right in front of you. Yep.
Come on, blow up.
Yeah. Oh, no!
What? How the fuck did it blow me? Oh, I hate that shit. I think that was what's happening to Travis, dude. When we were playing, kept doing that shit to him.
Jeez.
God damn. I should have run away.
Well, we got to wait too.
Right. Okay. Oh, he got off my ammo. Did you get all your ammo?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Play.
Yeah.
I always wait for everyone to get their ammo and shit first.
Yeah. I remember when Gucci Boy and T Dog were playing. We're going to bank one, okay? And Gucci Boy was getting so upset about him not being able to get his ammo because Trevor would start it already, you know? And he'd be so upset. Like, oh.
Yeah, because Travis will, like, immediately start it and not give us time to get our fucking ammo sometimes.
What?
I'm like, dude, let's get our ammo at least.
Mm-hmm.
I don't wonder I wasn't doing much damage. I had the wrong gun out. Whoopsie doopsie. Yeah, in doing survivals too, I learned how to shoot better and aim.
Mm-hmm.
That's why I like doing survival. It really taught me how to like aim better and shit. I know that happened the fucking last time me and you did this. I blew myself up trying to blow up the vehicles. Yeah, we already got a chopper.
I know, shit. Got you. Got you. Where's the other one? Got you.
Ooh, good job. Ooh, I need to heal.
What? What'd you do?
Instead of saying inventory, I almost said adventure. I was like, I need to go into my adventure. I was like, wait a second. Totally meant to say inventory, nuts. God, my brain is fucking done lately. It's just fried mush now at this point.
Right.
I like how, like, my therapist is trying to get me to be more social, and I'm like, I'm trying, but I kinda can't. Cause, like, there's nobody to go with places. And I just don't want to go anywhere. Let's see, I need stick bones. Okay, this time I'm gonna run away. Shit, Shit. Oh, I got the car, yay. And I did blow myself up.
Good job.
I'm just trying to not blow myself up right now.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that was way too far. I'm just gonna set sticky bombs everywhere. Oh, there it is. Got it!
Good job.
Okay, now we just gotta worry about this heavy unit. Got him.
Yay.
And right. That was I know we wave can do this.
One.
Oh god, yeah, of the many that we have to fucking do.
Right.
I should probably grab some ammo. A vest. Well, some armor, I mean. How's that fucking hurt? Oh, that scared me. I thought I was out of ammo. I was like, oh no. But then I realized it was on a different gun that had no ammo. Oh shit. Stupid heavy unit bitches. That really hurt. Why aren't you ducking? God, I hate my character sometimes.
Oh my god, you already have the helicopter.
Yep. Oh lordy. Almost got gunned down.
Uh-huh. Alright, helicopters are down.
Good. Find some cover. Fuck you and your mama. Come on, come back around. Damn it, I was too late. Thank you. got him.
Nice.
Oh my shit, we got past what you do!
Ah, no!
Yahoo!
Aw, Sarah, I miss that too.
I miss Sarah. Sarah, come back. You can blame all on me. Sarah, come back. Any kind of walk and see. Oh, okay, I'm done. Oh shit, get down. Oh, snipey, snipey. Oh shit, sneak, 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 sneak. Damn, they just ate up my fucking armor already? Jesus. Fuck you, heavy unit bitches. Hipster asshole! That's like my favorite one. And then the you want trap him, motherfucker.
Right. God. Oh shit, 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 shit.
Careful.
Back that way, huh? I'll get you.
Get down, dummy! God!
Where's that damn helicopter?
It's like literally right above us.
Yeah.
Where we can't fucking get him.
Alright. Oh my god.
Did you get him?
Yeah, I got him. Oh my gosh.
Nice.
I like wasn't even aiming at him or anything.
Nice.
I was like, oh shit.
Oh shit, that's a big vehicle.
Oh god!
Careful of it.
Okay. Duck down here. Wait till I get health. Get health, get health.
One more for good measure. Alright, I got it.
Oh good.
He's crashing into the side of the thing somewhere.
Uh-huh.
I know he's back here.
Sure, she's in the back, but yeah, I can't see it.
Girl, what the fuck are you doing? Shit, 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 run. Oh, got him!
Oh, nice! Yay.
Somehow, he was like invisible or something. Oh shit, we're actually on wave 4. We're actually doing this!
I know!
I'm so proud of us. Y'all can't wait to be like, hey Travis, guess what we did? By ourselves. Cause we badasses.
Guess what we did?
That you said we couldn't do. Yeah. As long as we just keep focusing and ducking as much as we can and not getting shot or blown up, we're fine.
Yeah.
Is this where when this tanks are coming in? I forget. I don't know, I'll remember in a little bit. Get down! Thank you. Oh shit, that was scary. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Oh my god.
Hey, so don't die. Like I did. Be very careful. Try and roll out of the way if you can. Unless you already took it down.
Yep. All the helicopters.
Okay. Down. Okay. Just make sure to be very careful with the people then.
Oh, I'm screaming. I love it.
Grenade launching them.
I know, right? Oh. Hey, it works.
It's true, it does. He's a smart way to do it. Yeah, like duck and shoot as fast as you can. That usually helps. And grenades too. All you have left is two heavy units after the you kill the smaller people. Oh shit, here come the vehicles. Died, what the fuck? Sorry. Well, that was a big fuck you to me. Fucking rude ass. Okay, we made it to wave four. Alright, now we know we can
oh
at least
my
do it.
gosh. Yeah, right?
Oh, free mode now.
Yeah. I love how you just flop right next to me.
Yeah, because it fucking killed me.
You're
fucking
trying to just.
That was a big fuck you to me.
Right?
Like, fuck you. Oh shit.
Damn.
But I'm proud of us, we at least made a way four.
I know, right? I mean, I think if I didn't stand up right there, but gosh, my girl was like, how do I duck?
Oh my lord. I like how we're just running around in dresses and sneakers.
Alright.
Am I holding a knife? I am, what the fuck? Alright, that's not mysterious or creepy at all. Nice. I swear that tattoo on your back so reminds me of Ellie.
Right?
Butterfly knife and then the butterfly.
Mm-hmm.
Ha 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 ha.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around.
I just ha and then the guy punched the guy. Ouch. Nothing happened.
It's on the way.
You saw absolutely nothing. Damn, it's already 11:33.
Yeah. Yeah. I got $2,000 for good behavior.
Good for you! Where are you going? Oh, okay. I was like, what the fuck? Actually.
Ah! I'm good.
Good job. I just see you walking over to it. I hate when he parks the bike or stuff way too far away from us.
Right?
It's like, you're just a dick for that.
Mm-hmm.
Can't put it any fucking closer to us or something? Lord almighty.
I remember when I first started playing. Oh gosh. I'm okay, by the way.
What about the first time you played?
Remember when I was like. Starting to learn how to play GTA. Stop!
I'm not purposely doing that. I'm trying to ride.
Oh god.
How did I feel that I landed it?
I hit the car.
Anyways, as you were saying. What did I do?
Oops, I hit a cop.
Ah! Ouch. Just hold from my vehicle away because they're gonna probably be impounded if I die.
And I died. then I took my car. My little car.
No.
Oh,
they killed
no.
me. Excuse me.
Sir! Sir! Can I have your vehicle? Oh, never mind, he's gone.
And he's gone. Yeah, I'll just call one of my vehicles and then
okay.
We can drive there. That way you don't have to sit there and wait for a fucking car to steal.
Right. Yeah, I remember when we first started playing, we were like, I was like all new to it and figuring out how stuff worked.
Yeah.
And now I have all these cars.
Yes.
Oh.
Sorry, that was on purpose, I promise. Alright, mark your vehicle. Did you mark your vehicle?
Yes.
I don't see it on the map. It's oh, on... I fucking nailed that.
Nice.
Yeah, I don't see it on the map.
Ooh,
what? Unmark it and remark it again.
Wow. Okay.
There we go.
Yeah.
Yeah, I see it now. I think it's just something happened. Or whatever for it to not do it. Okay, now we just gotta get out of this parking garage first, and then I didn't mean to land up here. I just like perfectly landed up here. Okay, there we go. We're out of. Oh my god, really? Could you kindly get the fuck out of my way, please? Meanie poo face. Actually, I got my other car. I wish you didn't have a fucking time limit of how many times you can call a vehicle.
Right. Put this one away. Yeah. Let's do one that I haven't driven in a while.
There it is. There's the new one I got.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know.
Wee. Oh, I hit a sign. Wee. My goal is to fucking hit that pole. Come on. I'm getting further away from it.
I'll bring it to you.
I'm gonna get my rat truck.
What?
That's what it's called, my new truck. A rat truck.
The rat truck?
Yeah, the rat truck.
What, do you have a bunch of rats running it or something? Oh, sorry.
My door. God damn it.
Oh my god. That's so stupid. I got stuck on a pole. Oh my god.
You got stuck in a pole? My door's gone.
It's very nice. Oh, clothing drawer. Respawn elsewhere by choosing kill yourself in the interaction menu. Okay, I don't really care. Can I go shopping, please? Hello? Well, there we go. God. God, there's just like no clothes I want anymore.
Yeah, I know, right?
Let me know if you need a hand.
Like, every time I come to these fucking stores, I just like look at the clothes and then not get anything because I'm like, they just all suck.
Asta.
Hope you find it, I guess.
Hasta luego. You're fucking missing door that I caused. Goodbye, cruel world. Gonna beat you to the casino. You fuck. Rude ass. Never mind, you might beat me because now I'm fucking swerving everywhere.
Okay, this car doesn't brake good. And you go fix the brakes.
Yeah. I think I kind of want to do more to this car. I kind of want to re-spray paint it, but I like the design on it. Oh my god, really? Oh Christ. This car is all over the place. I love it, but it's all over the place.
Yeah, same with this one.
Yeah, Yours definitely gets all over the place and slips and slides.
Mm-hmm.
Shut up, Brucey. I don't fucking like you. You don't like me? Just kidding. Oh my god, stop! You stupid car.
I'm tired now. It's already midnight. Ugh.
Karate chop! Hoi! Yeah! Ow. Wait, stay right there. I want to see what happens if I do this. Get a little close. Hold on. Turn around right the right way. Pow!
It just went right through me.
Fucking rude!
Don't be bad.
Don't be fucking rude! Don't be fucking rude! I'm just gonna say that from no one, especially like that. Don't be fucking rude! What the fuck? He was running in place. Jogging in place, jogging in place. Look at the pole! You see, just very slanted? It's not even right up all the way. Whoop! I destroyed it. Run away. They're gonna get mad at me for destroying property. I'm gonna change my B-Dog outfit. Like, the pants.
Yeah.
Duh. Which means I need to go to my penthouse. Whoa. I have cherries in the center of my thing when you first enter.
What the fuck? Yeah, nice.
He's cute. Outside and I couldn't leave my building. No, I'm just kidding, that wasn't why. It just was being dumb. Why you cause mayhem? Without me. Oh my god! Sorry!
I was like, excuse me.
I'm fucking rude. Don't be fucking rude. Oh, Jesus. I'm saying that to Travis anytime he's mean. Just aggressively say that. Oh, I'm stealing this cop car. Mine! Fuck you, cop cars. Blowing up your car. Oh, just kidding, it didn't blow up. Let's try that one again. Oh jeez, pretty. I came in like a wrecking ball.
Oh, no! Outside.
I can't believe you've done this.
Have you seen the Star Wars, oh my gosh, Star Wars Robot Chicken?
Mm-mm.
No? Oh my god, you have to watch it. It's so funny.
Ew! That's gross.
What?
It says, I wonder if I shit on myself at work, they would send me home.
Right?
That's fucking disgusting. Who the fuck would shit on themselves just to go home? Like, you must have had a really shitty day at work just to fucking shit yourself only to go home. Some Karen yelled at me, shit self, I shit myself, can I go? Like, oh god. This is a burnt ass fucking ambulance truck. Burnt ass.
Don't go over there, don't go over there, don't go right there, don't go right there.
Did you put proximity mines?
Yes. All up there.
Bye. Yeah. I helped.
I hope it's not helping.
I helped. Hello, you want to see it again? Yeah, I helped again. Oh my god. Whoop. Oh. Whoop. No, yeah. Okay, I'm done now. I have to help.
I'm done your ass for not helping me.
What the? Why'd you gun me down? I was helping. My karate skills were helping. In the last minute. I learned that from Cobra Kai. Do you like it? Oh my god. Jesus.
Okay, I'm done. I'm tired.
Same. I have work in the morning.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's okay, it's only for like a minute. 20 minutes, maybe. I don't work. I never work for an hour. I always work for like, maybe like 20 to 30 minutes.
Oh.
Yeah.
No wonder, like, every time we hang out, and like, you have to work, and then like, yeah. Like, a few minutes later, I'm like, holy shit, are you done already?
Yeah, because literally,
so funny.
Not that many,
like,
people live there, and I don't have that much trash.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, so I don't have that many people in trash, so that's why I finish so fucking quickly and go home. Get off your phone. Want some of this too? You better run. Psych, you're not living. Oh shit, I gotta kill myself. Quick, kill ourselves!
Oh my gosh.
Somebody, and I think we kill ourselves. We pull ourselves up.
Watch me hit this spot.
Ugh. That was so fucking funny.
That was great.
That was fucking hilarious.
Oh my gosh, that was great.
Yeah.